Okay.
Who's that, though?
Oh, hey,
nothing on anyone's left? Perfect. No? And what did you say was on January 10th? Nothing? Oh. Nice. Wait, so when is her thing? When is the thing, love? When is the thing? Their thing. Date? Oh, yeah, I'm not gonna be there. You should go, though.
Are you watching?
Yeah. It's loading, right?
I'm already in. It's kind of going slow for now.
I was looking at the pictures on the PS store. It does look cool.
It's
I don't know, maybe
pretty
I'll buy it sometime
great.
this month.
Okay, there. I
Can you
think it's
go in
finished
person?
loading.
Oh, you can.
Yep.
Alright,
Oh, I
you're
was going
awesome.
this way. Thank you. Look at that. So dapper. I had a Beat Me stick earlier, but then I gave it to Jose.
Is it harder to get like weapons and stuff in this game, or like is it
You can
pretty
craft them,
much?
dude.
What happened?
You can make weapons.
So it's basically just like Fallout 4?
Yep. You get like your little camps and you can build stuff and everything.
Where's Morgantown High School? How do quests work?
You find them on like holotapes and everything.
The map pretty big.
I think so.
Let me see, look at it.
What's
Yeah, it does
up?
look pretty big.
I am streaming Vault 76 because Miguel wanted to see it. Well, just join the party and talk to me there. Okay. That was Jose.
Hey, what happened
What?
to your feed? Oh, cut
Oh,
out.
no, I was just seeing if Jose got back online. Yeah, because he plays on Adrian's account. That echo is bothering me, dude. It is nice. I love it. Are you still watching? What do you mean?
You just complete quest? You don't
Yeah,
have
there's
quests?
quests. You can do PvP and stuff like that. It's dope. And then, like, you get mutations and stuff in the game. So you see how my guy jumps like really high.
Don't face the wasteland without
Here's your
the
overlap.
proper
Here's your
supplies.
information.
Okay.
One second. Hello?
Hello?
Welcome, citizen.
Hello, I'm sorry.
I am
Hello.
food trade, supplies.
Okay. Because your voice was... It was recording on the party, but it was also recording your feed, so it was like, yeah, I was hearing you twice.
Yeah, I was wondering about that.
Yeah.
I was hearing my voice like three times, and it was kind of bothering me.
You guys are pretty cool. I mean, I really like Fallout 4.
I am authorized to trade supplies and equipment.
Wait, so you're saying there were no NPCs like for the quests and stuff, or what?
There are like robots, but that's it. There are like no people at all.
Here, citizen.
What are the benefits of like spotting up and stuff?
You share experience and stuff like that. That's all I can think of.
Yeah.
But like, it's fun to play with people, honestly.
Well, I bet. If it's an empty world, like you say, as far as like NPCs and players go, have you run into other people?
Yeah, I just saw one a minute ago. They disappeared.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, so it's not on the map.
Yeah, watch.
Go fuck with people.
No. I'm good. I'm a nice noodle, I swear. Oh, I heard somebody shooting.
Do other people fuck with you?
Yeah, they try. You like mem hops?
They all shot at you.
Huh?
They all shot at you.
It's a scorched. It's like a mutated person. Huh?
He was going to shoot.
Yeah.
They can use guns?
Yeah.
Oh shit. That's crazy.
You should see the super mutants, dude. Yeah, but Adrian told me that, like, I could get copyrighted for that if I'm, like, broadcasting. I think that's pretty whack, honestly. What? Oh, while broadcasting and stuff?
No, just playing the game.
Oh, what do you mean?
Because, like, just because it's designed to be, like, an online multiplayer experience.
Uh-huh.
Like, I'd imagine the world gets quiet.
No, like, you'll see people every now and then, like, trying to mess around with other people. You could go help them.
Like other players?
Yeah. And then, like, you could do this. Sometimes I do, like, we'll trade stuff, or, like, someone will be getting chased down by, like, this biggest thing, and then, like, I'll jump in and help them. And if I'm gonna die, I just, like, jump away.
If I die, I just leave them. Sorry, I tried.
Oh. I missed. That was terrible of me. So, I have to be in here.
What are you using, a shotgun?
Yeah. Okay.
That was mean of you.
What?
He was just minding his own business.
They pulled out their gun. I made sure that that did not escalate any further than it already had.
You're the intruder in this house when you thought.
It's not even a house.
is this?
Hey everyone.
Did you ever get into Fallout Shelter?
This is Derek.
Yeah, I played it for a bit, but that was it.
Final report on the events at Harper's Ferry.
I know you do.
Hopefully this reaches you all safely. Whatever happened here, it was big. The whole area is...
There's really
devastated.
No beating the game.
If any of our people survived,
there's
I
still
can't
a storm
trace them. I talked to some of the locals.
Yeah. Hi, Jose.
They say creatures came from the sky and laid waste to the town. Some of the ones who got hurt in the attack were transformed or something.
Yeah, I told you that. He used his agent's profile.
Apparently turned into monsters and attacked anyone. Says he and his people sealed themselves into bunkers and tried to figure out a way to fight these creatures. In other words, we won't be getting any more help from these Free States guys. Aaliyah. I was hoping you
Yeah, plus he plays.
See if maybe she can lean on Raleigh a little.
He can play 76 with me.
To see that this isn't the way. Yes, I think it's damn selfish of them to turn their backs on the rest of us. Oh. People who need their help to survive. There's nothing else I can do.
Honestly, I thought you would do better than me.
So we can scratch Harper's Ferry off.
I'm playing
the
game in like forever.
I'll be heading back soon. But I want to check in on some of the farms along the way.
I honestly believe it, dude.
You what?
I believe it.
But I haven't played like first person shooters in a while.
Oh, that was. Oh! Oh! I was right. Oh, my shotgun broke.
Your feed is like slow.
What do you mean? Yeah, there's like a lag. I've noticed that. But I think that's just how it is whenever you stream. Yeah. Oh my god. Yeah, it's not the kind of game you'd play by yourself. Like, honestly...
It seems like something that I would just get bored of just because it's like the world is too quiet, you know?
Yeah. Like, when I play Red Dead, I usually like to... Like, the only reason why I play it now is because of you.
Yeah.
Yeah, so, like, it's just sitting there.
Red Dead's the same.
It's just sitting there.
Like, after a while when you play by yourself. The only time, like, because when I play Red Dead online, I play, like, Team Deathmatch or something like that.
Uh-huh.
But that's because it's like it's a multiplayer thing, like Battlefield or something like that. But like in like when you're out in the world and you're just like running around messing with shit, like when you're by yourself, it's boring. And see, like on Fallout 76, like I mean, I don't know if I'm wrong, but there is no like team deathmatch or like
there's
modes like that, right? There is.
There's like a there's watch here.
I want to see chocolate.
Hunter Hunted, and basically what that is like. If four people jump on that, they like give you one of them a mission to hunt something, and everybody else has to hunt down that person or something like that.
Oh, so there are like multiplayer modes then?
Yeah.
Try it, I want to.
Other people would have to jump on it, and I'd probably get my ass whooped.
Sister, I said that she can't kill you. Tell your sister I said that she can't kill you. What time is it? Are you ready to go get food?
I want food.
I'm hungry.
I had pizza rolls.
Ooh, that sounds good right now.
Like, what did I say about my heart? I said, tell your sister that I said she's not allowed to kill you.
What the diet?
My terminal?
Because.
What terminal?
I need you alive.
Why?
What?
No, so you can give me the problems. I'm just kidding. Oh my god.
Damn.
You thought that you were gonna play the multiplayer.
Huh?
I thought you were gonna play the multiplayer.
I said I will die.
Oh.
Here, I'll try it. I'll try it.
Wait, is it just that one or do they have Team Deathmatch too?
Wait, man, you don't do
Cause I don't like those hunter games. I don't.
Huh?
I'm not a big fan of those.
No, that's just it, dude. That's what I think it is.
That's the only one they have?
Yeah, but like, you can choose to like fight people, like, you can battle with them and stuff.
You
can
like update this game with more features and stuff like that, you know?
Apparently they were talking about like adding in lunchboxes, like how they had in Fallout Shelter. But I don't know what else they're planning on doing.
No one knows.
Are they adding a battle royale mode? Because I know a lot of like games like this are adding like, battle royale modes right now.
I don't think they are.
No. I don't know. I might buy it.
Well, just make sure you think about it, dude. Because like. I don't want you getting something you don't want and then blaming me later on.
It's fine though.
Cause you know.
Like,
yeah, and then I'm gonna be sad because then like that's gonna be heavy on my conscience. But like you know, you can be on my team.
That's true. That's a very good point. Do you have top armor yet?
Huh?
Do you have power armor yet?
No, I don't know how to get it, dude.
I saw a YouTube video how to get it once.
I am not gonna watch any damn YouTube videos about how to get it. I'm gonna figure it out myself because I'm a strong individual. I'm gonna take this.
You're a strong individual woman?
No, I'm just a strong individual.
Yeah, you're a strong individual woman.
No, I'm a strong individual. Airman!
Wait, did you just smash that freaking corpse?
Oh yeah, I'm gonna do it again, watch.
Ever gonna rest in peace if we did
that? I mean, they were petrified. Who cares? This is door.
How could that person ever rest in peace when you're over here smashing bodies?
Yeah, Manuel.
I didn't know that. That was. That wasn't a thing. I thought I was supposed to. I want to eat right now. Come feed me.
We're about to go get tacos. It's Taco Tuesday.
I want tacos. I want actual Mexican food.
And then we're going to come back. And then, because Kathleen really wants to watch an episode of Game of Thrones. So we're probably going to do that. Do you like pozole? Do you like pozole? Cause that's what me and Matthew had the other day.
I want pozole. No, I want menudo now.
Well, that's what I was asking you, because if you really like pozole, then that wasn't good.
Hey, where you at?
Check the map.
I prefer pozole over.
Jose, hold down the options button.
Nobody's talking to me.
I was talking to you and you ignored me.
Hold down the what?
Jerk. Hold down the options button. You see my name?
Yeah.
Invite me to your team.
I'm gonna buy it, but I'm gonna play it when you guys are on, because I don't want to play
I'm down, dude. I'm fast traveling to you, Jose.
Nathan ain't got no damn bullets. What the hell? Oh, no, never mind. He does.
It's just that he sucks.
Jose, what do you guys use to get online?
Our hotspot.
Oh. How come Adrian had to leave?
He went to go get a paper about the Marines or something like that.
Oh. God damn it, Adrian.
Yeah. We do. We really do. I know, right? Oh, you want to fight?
I'm not working for
you. Really?
Hey, nobody wants fruit in the cold.
Yeah, they're lame.
I know you do.
He said he's not working for you anymore. Because he said that people don't want fruit in the cold, so he doesn't.
I want a funnel cake. I'm eating food. My guy is hungry.
You remember my girlfriend's name, right?
Yeah.
She said that when we were over there that you said that you were gonna bring food and you never did.
Damn.
She says that's how she remembers you by your empty promise.
Manuel, what are you doing? Spinning in circles.
I'm trying to figure out what mission you have to do. The forest, yeah, that one's fun.
I don't have the forest either.
That one's real fun. It's kind of like Minecraft. Kinda. But like mutants and stuff. I know, dude, it's dope. Look at this. It's like Minecraft, but like scary. Like actual scary. Where are we going? Oh, we want to go over here?
What is this?
Here, hold on. Yeah, watch.
Because I'm just like hearing you like twice. And now I'm hearing both of you twice for some reason, and it's like distracting.
sure to stock up while you can. Requisition now available. Don't face the wasteland without the proper supply.
Attention, this is Grafton's mayor with a priority message. Workers are planning an illegal protest here in Grafton. Ladies and gentlemen, I hereby deputize any and all armed citizens to quell this impending riot. Grafton Steel is a major contributor to my campaign, and therefore could not possibly be guilty of everything you're saying.
Thank you. now in her sleep, enjoying the last peaceful night's rest for God knows how long. And I thought I'd record something for you to remember me by while you're locked away inside Charleston Fire Department. Training for the prestigious opportunity to dive face first into a bunch of mine fires with the rest of those fire breather nutjobs. Honestly, though, ain't no responder alive who's a better pick for that crew than you. Just make sure you don't forget the basics with all this fancy new training. Always check your seals, hit stop, drop, and then roll. Most important, don't come back all crispy. Because I love what I'm looking at right now. Thank you.